passionate about Boy Scouts. He spent his entire life teaching and inspiring other young men. In fact, we spoke to two of them who tell us tonight they lost not only their good friend, but a role model.
Everybody, yeah, we're sad that Jeff's gone. Yeah, heaven has a camp director, Jeff Kramer.
The sudden death of 28-year-old Jeff Kramer shocks George Samo and Jared Mackey.
Nobody expected that to happen. It took a while for it to set in to know Jeff's really gone. You're not going to see him at camp next year.
Kramer, along with 60-year-old George Snary and 25-year-old Andrew Snary, a part-time Baden police officer, were all killed Saturday when the truck they were in went off Route 66 in Kane and crashed in a wooded area. News quickly spread through the scouting community where Kramer was well known.
Two of them were crying. One of them was just kind of really upset. You can tell by the way they were speaking, and they told me about it. And I just sat there wide-eyed, and I just couldn't believe it.
These are photos of Camp Liberty, where after serving in the Iraq War, Kramer spent the last 2 years as camp director and a mentor to young men.
And they've all loved who he is as a person, and that a lot of people are inspired by him. Even people that he met years ago when he worked there when he was younger still remember him after 4 or 5 years. I've even seen conversations they've had, and it's really very inspiring.
And as they struggle to make sense of the accident, they hold on to his memories, his passion for scouts, and his desire to give back.
Always tried to do the right thing and helped people along. If they had problems, they went to Jeff because they knew Jeff could help out.
And they tell us that a memorial at the camp is already in the works, but no definite plans have been made yet. In the meantime, this crash remains under investigation by the state police. At Flag Plaza in Uptown, Amber Nicotra, Channel 4 Action News.